local school superintendent is stepping down after being charged with DUI. The Cherokee County School Board voted unanimously to accept Dr. Quincy Moore's resignation. Moore was arrested last month in Greenville, where troopers say she hit another car from behind on Interstate 85. She'll stay in her job through the end of the year.